Seems odd, me liking a demolition derby. I'm a builder, not a wrecker. But here, the fun's to build something that lasts.
For you? For me, the fun's in making a mess. What's the point of a house of cards that never falls down? So, shall we rattle the roll cage?
Delicious, am I right?
Nothing like a first hit on a fresh car.
How many fingers am I holding up? Two? Good! You're set to head back in. Still got four wheels and an engine, so you're good for now.
Doubt they'll take much more of that.
You're doing great. Bad news, your car isn't.
In this event, you'll see Demolition Derby isn't just an arena sport.
Nope, it's about racing too. So remember, as fun as the smash-ups are, racing's not about being the last one standing.
It's about being first to the finish. Though the smash-ups are really fun.
Enough points. Shake it off, then get back to demolition.
Take your time. Stalk your prey.
What is King of Mayhem? Think of it as Demolition Derby 2.0. We took the old school sport and added a few new twists and game changers. That's how we do things in freestyle. We love the classics, but we're always looking at them askew. Enjoy. Ourselves, what would make Demolition Derby even more fun than getting hit by other drivers?
Answer, getting hit by the arena itself.
One of our special new modifiers just appeared, or, as I like to call them, Mayhem Makers. They change up the game and will appear throughout the event.
Might want to grab it before someone else does.
Don't feel bad if you get hit. I got walloped so much testing these things, I've still got bruises. Just there to get you. If you're smart, you can push your opponents into them. Want me to show you how?
run. That enough mayhem for you?
Because if not, there's always room for more.
Not leave much of that last car. Here's a new one.
we may call this whole shebang the King of Mayhem, but don't forget, I'm the reigning queen, and I am indestructible. Don't believe me? Take your best shot. Give as good as you're getting? Indestructible.
But you totally got destroyed.
Never happened. Indestructible.
Let her have it. Never argue with the queen.